start speaking English, but there are just a couple of things I need to know first because I've never done this before. So how many of you would say you speak English fairly well, but with some difficulty? A little English? Yes, you speak some English.
Son of bitch, shit.
Son of bitch, shit.
My name's Howard J. Terkstra. I'm from Kansas City. My hobbies are fast cars and fast women. Because that's why my guys in my car club call me the Cruiser.
You should call him the Dork.
Knock it off.
Go ahead.
I joined the Army because my father and my brother were in the Army. I thought I'd better join before I got drafted.
Son, there ain't no draft no more.
There was one?
What a jerk.
Next.
The name's Francis Sawyer. But everybody calls me Psycho. Any of you guys call me Francis, and I'll kill you.
Ooh.
You just made the list, buddy. And I don't like nobody touching my stuff. So just keep your meat hooks off. If I catch any of you guys in my stuff, I'll kill you. Also, I don't like nobody touching me. Now, any of you homos touch me, and I'll kill you.
Lighten up, Francis. You're all in this together. One of these men may save your life one of these days. You understand that?
Then again, maybe one of us won't.
Go ahead.
Me?
Yeah.
My name's Dewey Oxberger. My friends call me Ox.
You might have noticed I've, got a slight weight problem.
No.
Yeah, I do.
No.
Yeah, I do. Anyway, I went to this doctor, and well, he told me I swallowed a lot of aggression, along with a lot of pizzas. Pizzas. I'm basically a shy person. I'm a shy guy, and he suggested taking one of these aggression training courses. You know, these aggressive training courses like EST, those type of things. Anyway, it cost $400. $400 to join this thing. Well, I didn't have the money. And I thought to myself, join the Army. It's free. So I figured, while I'm here, I'll lose a few pounds. And you got what, a 6 to 8 week training program here? A real tough one? Which is perfect for me. I'm gonna walk out of here a lean, mean, fighting machine.
It is.
Zitsky.
I've always been kind of a pacifist. When I was a kid, my father told me, never hit anyone in anger unless you're absolutely sure you can get away with it. I don't know what kind of soldier I'm going to make, but I want you guys to know that if we ever get into real heavy combat, I'll be right behind you guys every step of the way.
Okay, Mr. Push-Ups. Let's hear your story.
Chicks dig me. Because I rarely wear underwear, and when I do, it's usually something unusual. But now I know why I have always lost women to guys like you. I mean,
it's not just the uniform. It's the stories that you tell. So much fun and imagination. Lee Harvey, you are a madman. When you stole that cow, and your friend tried to make it with the cow? I want to party with you, cowboy. The two of us together? Forget it. I'm going to go out on a limb here. I'm going to volunteer my leadership to this platoon. An army without leaders is like a foot without a big toe.
And Sergeant Hulka isn't always going to be there to be that big toe for us. I think that we owe a big round of applause to our newest, bestest buddy and big toe, Sergeant Hulka.
Well, okay, hotshot. We're gonna see what kind of soldier you are. Reveille's 0500. We're gonna fall out with locker boxes, and we're gonna have a locker box inspection. And then we're gonna do 10 miles, rain or shine. So you better hit them bunks, my little babies. Or Sergeant Hulka with the big toe is gonna see how far he can stick it up your ass.
Because they made him wood.
Good. Oh, yeah. So, how do we tell whether she is made of wood?
Build a bridge out of her.
Ah, but can you not also make bridges out of stone?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Does a wood sink in water?
No, no.
No, it floats. It floats.
No, we're into the pond.
What also floats in water?
Bread.
Apples.
Very small rocks.
Cider.
A great gravy.
Cherries.
Mud.
A churches.
Churches.
Lead. Lead.
A duck.
Exactly. So, logically,
if she weighs the same as a duck, she's made of wood.
And therefore,
Away!
Away! Away!
Hello? Who is it?
It is King Arthur, and these are my knights of the Round Table. Whose castle is this?
This is the castle of my master, Guido Lombard.
Go and tell your master that we have been charged by God with a sacred quest. If he will give us food and shelter for the night, he can join us in our quest for the Holy Grail.
Well, I'll ask him, but I don't think he'll be very keen. He's already got one, you see.
What?
He said they've already got one.
Are you sure he's got one?
Oh, yes, it's very nice.
I told them we already got one.
Well, can we come up and have a look?
Of course not. You are English types, sir.
Well, what are you then?
I'm French. Why do you think I have this outrageous accent, you silly king?
What are you doing in England?
Mind your own business.
If you will not show us the Grail, we shall take your castle by force.
You don't frighten us, English pig dogs. Go and boil your bottom, sons of a silly person. I'll blow my nose at you, so-called Arthur King, you and all your silly English kniggets.
What a strange person. Now look here, my good man.
I don't want to talk to you no more, you empty-headed animal food trough whopper. I fart in your general direction. Your mother was a hamster and your father smelt of elderberries.
Is there someone else up there we could talk to?
No. Now go away or I shall taunt you a second time.
Now this is your last chance.
I've been more than reasonable.
Fetch in a mush.
What? Fetch in a mush.
If you do not agree to my commands, then I shall...
Right. George! George!
Hey, this one is for your mother!
Run away!
mutton-picking minute. Just don't look like the Coachella Valley to me. I knew I should have taken that left turn at Albuquerque. Oh, well, I'll just ask this gent in the fancy knickerbockers. Pardon me, sir, but could you direct me to the shortest route to the Coachella Valley and the Big Carrot Festival therein? What's up, Doc? Stop steaming up my tail! What are you trying to do, wrinkle it? See now, Coachella Valley. Then to Las Vegas, San Bernardino. Of course you realize this means war. What an imbecile. What an ultramaroon. Uh-oh. What a gullible. What an in-cow poop. And then maybe a right turn at La Jolla. Well, we can't be too far off. So if we,
It's mine, you understand? Mine! All mine! Get back in there! Down, down, down! Go, go, go! Mine, mine, mine!
What's up, Duck?
I'm rich! I'm wealthy! Yahoo! I'm comfortably well off! Woohoo!
I'll open septuagenarian. You open a saddle soap. You open sesame.
I'm in from a lady, locked up to movie. Ah, Red Cap. Call me a cab, boy, and be quick about it. I'm a heavy tipper.
To have all this treasure for thy very own?
Oh, yes, master. Hassan-like.
Very well. Flippity-flappity-floop. It's yours. Uh-oh, squeak. Uh-uh. Hey, what do you know? A poil.
It's mine, you understand? Mine, mine, all mine. Go, go, go. Mine, do you hear me? Oh, mine, mine, mine.
Oh, brother. Blow sesame.
I'm rich. I'm a happy miser.
Bugsy, Bugsy neighbor, could you spare a cup of black strap molasses?
One cup of black strap molasses coming up. Funny, I didn't think molasses would run in January.
Gotcha, you wabbit stew, you.
Look, Doc, are you looking for trouble? I'm not a stewing wabbit. I'm a Flickazian Wabbit.
Flickazian Wabbit?
Have you got a Flickazian Wabbit license?
Well, no.
Do you happen to know what the penalty is for shooting a Fwikazian wabbit without a Fwikazian wabbit license?
Just a parboiled minute.
What is this, a cooking class? Shoot him! Shoot him!
But I haven't got a license to shoot a Fwikazian wabbit.
Don't go away, Daniel Boob. I'll be back in a flash. This license permits Bearer to shoot a Hey, Bud, how do you spell fricassean?
F-R-I-C-A-S-S-E-E-I-N-G. The D-U-C-K.
Here you are, leather stocking. All nice and legal. Hurry up, hurry up. The fine print doesn't mean a thing. Hurry up, hurry up. Here, let's see that sling. Fricassean duck. Well, I guess I'm the goat. I'm a fiddler crab. Why don't you shoot me? It's fiddler crab season. What have I done? Where did I take the wrong turning?
Oh, Mr. Game Warden, I hope you can help me. I've been told I can shoot wabbits and goats and pigeons and mongooses and dirty skunks and ducks. Could you tell me what season it really is?
Why, certainly, my boy. It's baseball season.
Here, boy, go get it.
Got rid of him, eh? Yep. What's up, Doc?
What's up, Doc? I ain't no Doc. I'm a pirate. Seagoing Sam. The bloodthirstiest, shoot'em firstiest, doggone worstiest buccaneer has ever sailed a Spanish main. Now give me them jewels. Them's my treasure, and I'm a burying them where no one'll know where they're at but me.
Uh-huh. And me.
What? Say your prayers, varmint. Dead rabbits tell no tales.
Now, just a minute, Red. Ain't you got that wrong? You mean dead men tell no tales.
Dead men tell no... Say, you're right. Well, doggone it, I reckon I ain't got no alternative.
Well, so long, Captain Kidney.
On hand those fair barnyard flowers. What's going on here? Well, I don't stand there with your beak open. Say something. Explain yourself. Your tongue's flapping, but no noise is coming out of your big mouth. Now get out and stay out. Scram, that is.
Hey, was that a chicken, Pop?
A chicken? Of course not. Do you think I'd let a chicken do that to me? That's just a loud-mouthed snook.
Look here, son. I say, son, did you see that hawk after those hens? He scared them. That Rhode Island red turned white, then blue. Rhode Island, red, white, and blue. That's a joke, son. A flag waver. You're built too low. The fast ones go over your head. You got a hole in your glove. I keep pitching them, and you keep missing them. You got to keep your eye on the ball. Eye, ball, eyeball. I almost had a gag, son. Joke, that is.
Snooks are sure noisy things.
I gotta straighten this lad out. A thing like this could warp his mind for life. off. I say you're way off this time, son. You caught yourself a trunk. Nice kid, but a little dumb. This is no chicken, son. It's a trunk. Big suitcase, that is. This is a trunk, boy. Now, what's that? I see. Now, what's that boy up to? Better check on it, yeah. Hey, boy, what's going on here? What you trying to do? Oh, no. Back off there, son. You'll never do it. You're not strong enough. Job like this, you gotta have a know-how. There you are, boy. Your punkin' is tied down pretty.
Got a match, mister?
Match? Match? Yeah, here you are, boy. Don't set the world on fire. These kids coming up nowadays don't even know how to tie down their pumpkins. Why, when I was a boy, I never tied down no pumpkins. Hey, son, what you tying down a pumpkin for? What's a...
Ask a silly question, you get a silly answer.
Mr. Chicken Hawk, don't take me home. I don't want to roast in any old black oven. I'm scared of the dark.
Would you rather be fried on top of the stove?
I'm too tough, son. No white meat, just gristle. Feel my wing. I was young and tender once. Feel my wing like I told you, boy. But that was long ago. Now, if you want something tender, get a nice pheasant. Pheasant under glass. There's good eating. Any of this getting through to you, son?
Are there any of these pheasants around here?
Why, of course, son. You come with me and I'll show you a pheasant.
What a blizzard. I should have flew south sooner. Hey, what's that up in front there?
Holy smoke, that building ran right out in front of me. I tell you what I'm gonna do. I'll spend the winter months with you, but mind you, I gotta leave in the spring. What do you say, Deadpan? Is it a deal? Put it right there, brother. Half-brother? Cousin? Total stranger? Oh, a snob, eh? Listen, Sphinx Puff, don't give me any of that uppity-puppity stuff. You're nothing but an old canvas-back duck like I'm. Hey, who you pushing? Who you pushing? Well, I'm pushing you right back. Huh? Hit me when I'm not looking, eh? I'll knock the stuff out of you. Hey, I did knock the stuffings out of him. Well, what do you know? He's a stuffed duck. Stuffed duck, eh?
Hey, what's this? Take 1 teaspoon every hour with water. Well, sounds silly to me, but... Ew, nasty medicine teaspoons.
Good morning, Mr. Ooh, worst case I've ever seen.
What's up, Doc?
Well, now we'll try a series of experiments to rid you of the notion that you are a rabbit.
What's wrong with being a rabbit?
There's nothing wrong with being a rabbit. No. But being a millionaire has its advantages also. Now, if you will just cooperate.
Millionaire? Okay, I'll cooperate.
Now, repeat. I am Elmer J. Fudd, millionaire. I own a mansion and a yacht.
Glad to meet you, Mr. Fudd.
No, you are Elmer J. Fudd.
Oh, I am Elmer J. Fudd. Now, repeat after me.
Mr. Fudd, you force me to use much stronger methods. If you will just swallow this capsule, I'm sure we will get much faster results. It's dead. And now, repeat after me. I am Elmer J. Fudd, millionaire. I own a mansion and a yacht. I am Elmer J. Fudd, millionaire. I own a mansion and a yacht. Again. I am Elmer J. Fudd, millionaire. I own a mansion and a yacht. Again. I am Elmer J. Fudd, millionaire. I own a mansion and a yacht.
Yeah, he's completely cured, but...
Go away, Doc. You bother me. I'll give him me all-out job. This'll get him. Repeat the beep boop the bay, stop so swiddling the suits again. Repeat the boop the bow the bow, the suits so settling the bow the bow. Keep stop settling the hold today, keep stop settling the suit today. Hold so settling the boop the bow, hold so settling the shout so. Hold the day, hold the day, hold the day, hold the day, hold the
day. Broken arms, Bill. Room, $365. Big bath, $10.50. Total, $152.50.
You will, of course, pay the bill now before you leave, no?
No. I mean, yes. My partner Daffy Duck will be right back. He's out cashing a check. Don't worry, Daffy will be here in a minute with the money.
Well, I hope so.
Insulting my integrity! Hey, fatso! Insinuating I flee this flea-bitten dump! Hey, fatso! Intimating I'd abscond with your financial remunerations!
Hey, look! A Dick Tracy character! Prune face!
You have insulted me! We meet on the field of honor!
Your coffee ration for this week, Robespierre.
Now, what's that skinny old hen doing up on the barn? Huh, she must have flipped her wig and thinks she's a weather vane. Wham-a-doodle! She's jumped off! What's the odd... I say, what's the idea of diving in no water? Diving's okay, but you just gotta have water. Any of this sifting through that little sunbonnet of yours?
Yes.
Thank you.